The great thing that the internet has done is to democratize journalism. Anybody at home with a computer and an internet connection can now be a journalist. And that's a good thing that we have so many voices. People have used the internet to get around the gatekeepers. But there's a cost on the other side of that ledger. Some of the people putting out news should not be, because some of that news is for propaganda, and it's for profit, and it's fake. And it's giving people the wrong idea about politics, and it's giving them wrong facts. And if they go out and make decisions based on those wrong facts, not only are they going to hurt themselves, but they're going to hurt their families, and they're going to hurt the entirety of the country.